got a smothering blanket, an evolutionary launch pad. Vision was tested on blank sky, and a voice said, let me tell you about the time that something occurred. Medication caused an ear to hear, and a conflict of interpretation arose. Landscapes were drawn from a plague of particles, and the burden was distributed. The law would return as inflated skins, while music initiated architecture. Animals, living through a velocity of fear, began to modify their behavior to comply with human observation, thus dropping a keystone into the eggshell honeycomb of anthrocentric history sense. As for the plants, they had been with the music. Science procured a steepled shell dressed for immortality, hollow to hold the music. Emotion repelled all opinion and refused to consider its origin. Apples happened, bringing acids and enzymes. The spinning recorder disguised as an endless bouquet. Things became erotic at the drop of a hat. A tyrant placed an apple on a table and lorded over it, as a fish realized it held a monkey inside itself and expelled it on the beach in a larval salamander form. The voters clamored for more circles and the whole rig began to rotate. Books were used for fuel and money and everybody was writing them. The planets turned inside out to expose their freight. No charges were pressed because all involved agreed that they could die. These are secrets the world sung to me, truer than the truth. A young order of birds that eats the eyes of believers. Science predicted forms of worship and reveled in them. An orgy of mutation took place for many years. Between stones, near water, inside clouds. The people bound their feet with the skins of the animals to trample their own cities and each other. They developed external organs like guns and television sets. They believed that they owned things. One mind in a generation will hear the eternal broadcast, the voice saying, let me tell you about the time that something occurred. That mind's body will be strapped down, and that body's mind will be subject to testing or electric currents rippled through the brain. But the music pervades. It was music that gave the shove, and resolved in music we shall breathe. It was children that crafted a parent, and resolved in children we shall live.